I got two job offers from the analytics department of Mahindra & Mahindra and Jana Small Finance Bank after completing the data science and engineering program from Great Lakes. Hi, I'm Kevin Mathew. I'm a computer science and engineering graduate. Prior to joining the data science and engineering program offered by Great Lakes, I was working for a cloud security firm called Netscope. Over the past few years, I have heard a lot about how analytics is one of the fastest growing fields and how it's being implemented across various sectors and industries. So I decided to build my career in the analytics space, and the DSE program offered by Great Lakes was the obvious choice. The Great Lakes brand name, coupled with top quality faculty and highly experienced industry guests and mentors, played a key role in shaping me for the selection process of various companies. The career support team at Great Lakes conducted various HR and technical interview process along with the CV review sessions. This actually helped me in clearing the selection process for Jana Small Finance Bank and Mahindra & Mahindra. So I would like to extend my gratitude to the career support team at Great Lakes. Now I've started working as a credit risk analyst with Jana Small Finance Bank, and the learning gathered during the program at Great Lakes is helping me to do better in my current role.